JPP.
Just because I have kids on my team who was affected by violence, I was affected by violence, everybody's affected by violence. So I just wanted to show them that there is people who care. I do have people who's supposed to be coming out, rappers, singers, poets. I have a few other dance teams coming out. GWA and Pittsburgh Dream should be out here. But besides that, I do this for the kids because our kids in the community, they need something to do. I really have a team of about 50 kids. A lot of them couldn't make it today because of their parents and all of that different things, but that's all fine. We're going to march around Braddock, and then we'll come back down for entertainment and food. And just to enjoy ourselves and enjoy each other without any type of trouble going on.
All right, now tell everybody where they can reach you. Like, for you have a website or some Facebook or something?
On Facebook, you can reach me at Tia Johnson on Facebook. There's also a Royal Outlaws Facebook. It's Royal Outlaws with two Z's on Facebook. Or you can also email us at royaloutlaws2k15@gmail.com.
JPB TV out here. Miss Bran Fisher. I call her Bran Fish, B Fish out here. Hey, she's one of the pillars when it comes to this Stop the Violence. So I'm not surprised to see you here. How are you doing, sis?
I'm wonderful. It's a beautiful day. I wanted to come out and see the youth. You know, I know there's going to be a bunch of young people out here. I got to show the young people that we care anytime I get a chance.
Man, I definitely appreciate it, man. You know, the media, JPB, we're trying to do the same thing because, as you can see, there's no other media out here. How important is it for these young people to say, you know what, we have power. We can change some things if adults support us.
I'm happy that it's really coming from the community. You know, I was wondering who was sponsoring the event when I seen it on Facebook. You know, it's, you know, you hear a lot of people say that, you know, we always stand up when somebody gets hurt by the police or shot by the police, but we don't stand up when, you know, there's violence in our own communities. And the issue is that media doesn't cover those type of things. As we can see, you know, the national media doesn't, you know, cover those type of things because people do stand up. And it's important for the youth to take charge of that message more so than us older people telling them what they need. You know, they need to take charge of that message because the violence is coming from them, it's happening to them, and they're mostly affected. So,
all right, for my viewers who may not know exactly what it is that you do, give us a little brief history of what it is that you do and how you can be reached.
Alliance for Police Accountability, we are dedicated to criminal justice reconstruction. So anything that has anything to do with criminal justice, which poverty and violence is directly connected to that, we go ahead and we advocate for people. We do proactive work. You can reach us at 412-256-8449. Again, that's 412-256-8449. I just want to give a shout out to Grind City, baby, for being in the community, being about the people. You know, a lot of people talk, but you walk, and I appreciate you. You always been out here.
Thank you, my sister. I appreciate it. JPB TV, Grind City. Y'all know what it is. We cover what y'all don't see. JPB.
Come on, get it.
Girl, I must
put your hands in the air and say,
push out here. Well, baby D, she ain't a baby no more. How you doing, fam?
I'm good, I'm good. Here for the Royal Outlaws. Today we having a Stop the Violence. Today is more about supporting those who've lost their lives for negativity. And for those who might have lost for health issues. But it's all about those who are here today for 2016 to support our young youth and watch them come out or either help them become better people.
So why did you guys choose Braddock? I mean, there's a lot of communities in Pittsburgh right now that's struggling with the violence problem. Why did you guys feel that this was the right place to do it?
Honestly, most of my my founder and my other coaches, they're from this area. I've been out here a few times. I grew up around here, but I'm not literally from this area. But for them to be from this area and watch how their community has diverse or went down, they wanted to bring something up. So we not only just take in this community, we take around this the whole perimeter around this community. We take Swissvale, Rankin, Turtle Creek, Moreauville, anyone who's willing to show their talent and give us all of them into these dance moves so that we can show other people.
That's what's up, man. Hey, I appreciate y'all.
Violence affect me because all the shooting is going around, and especially in the bad hoods and stuff, and I want that to stop.
Yo, man, Kelvin Bird out here doing the thing. Bird out, it's love out here, man. Stop the violence. Tell everybody how you been. What you into now?
Hey, what's good? You know, Swag Nation is back, 92.1 FM, every Wednesday and every Friday. You know what I'm saying? I'm out here DJing, supporting the community, man. We got to stop the violence. That's what it's all about. That's why we out here, right?
Hey, that's what's up, man. You got a website or something for Swag Nation?
Oh, no. Just check us out on www.wptsradio.org. You know what I'm saying? For everything Swag Nation, I'm on Facebook. But other than that, man, I'm just being a dad, bro.
Right, right. Congratulations, Papa. Hey, tell if you got one thing to say to these babies, man, what would it be?
Yo, keep your head in the books and don't pick up the guns. That's it.
That's it.
And you cool.
Stop the violence, Pittsburgh, man, my man. Swag!
Let's get it.
I got bribes in the London.
JPP TV, we out here with Officer Jackson. Stop the Violence Rally here in Braddock, PA, man. Very excited to speak to this officer. This is rare for me. But I wanted to ask you, sir, as a police officer in this community plagued with violence, how difficult is it for you to not only be an officer, but an African-American male, seeing these babies continually end up in a corner or behind bars?
It's tough to see it. It's actually what drew me out here. Usually the cops you see in your area aren't from your area or that kind of area, so they don't understand how to relate to the youth to let them know that that's not the way to go. A lot of these things, like I said earlier, sound good in a song, but it's not the same at a funeral home.
Now, real quick before I let you go, I know you got to work, but what I wanted to ask you was, there's a lot of officers getting a lot of flack right now. There's a lot of killing going on. And as we know, in every single thing on this world, you got good and you got bad. I see you as a pretty cool officer. You got a nice energy. How do you keep yourself positive in not only a dangerous situation, but sometimes a racially hostile situation?
For me, I control my own controllables. If there's a situation I can get myself away from, I will. One bad apple can mess it up for everybody. You know, you'll hear about all the negative stuff, but you won't hear about the cop that took his boots off for a homeless guy, stuff like that. You don't know about it, so the image is bad. Do whatever I can to make my image good.
That's what's up. Officer Jackson, y'all, keep the peace, stop the violence. Thank you so much.
JPP
TV out here in Braddock, showing that love. Stop the violence. We got Cool Case out here. How you doing, family?
Doing all right. How are you?
You know, man, on that grind as usual. Tell everybody, first of all, what you rep.
KKMNP, Rich Chicks, Hustle Brand Clothing all day.
Okay, so you got the clothes, you got Miss Money, the artist, you got a mirror of them artists. They're going to be performing today. How important is it for you and your company to have your groups be a part of something like this?
Well, we always like to give back to the communities because, you know, these are the communities that we come from. And then Stop the Violence, I done lost a lot of people. This, a couple, May 27th, I lost my best friend. He was found in a burnt car. You know what I mean? So it's always good to give back to the communities and try to get something positive for the kids to look up to. You know what I mean? As far as the music and just doing things, letting them know it's more to to here than to life than just guns and violence. You know, the music, you got the dance teams and things like that. So it's just, you know, just want to get them something positive to look back on and something positive to look up to.
JPB. Yo, here we go, JPB. TV Media out here live in Braddock. Trying to show some love, you know what I'm saying? You do a lot of stuff. Hold up. You do a lot of stuff, Miss Money Man. How important is this type of event for you?
This type of event is real important because I believe the kids are our future. And whatever message we put out is a message they're going to receive. So this is what matters right here. And I love the children. So
I do too, man. You got that new video, Fire. That shit is crazy, man. Yo, it's, oh my God, man. It's, you know, it's like number 3 on the network. Like, really, yeah, start killing it. You've been on the grind a long time. What message do you have for the babies?
All I can say for the babies is, when you see music, don't believe everything you see. Always be yourself. Strive for the best, and whatever you want to be it. If it's where your passion's at, do it, no matter what nobody say. And stay out the streets.
You know, stay out the street. Now, tell everybody where they can find your music.
You can find my music on MissMoneyOfficial.com. You can find me on Instagram at MissMoneyOfficial, or you can YouTube me at NEPHSIKE11.
JPB. That's the steel bit. Run up on Miss Money like.
Hey, let me hear y'all say ooh. Ooh. Let me hear y'all say ooh. Ooh. Say I didn't mean to stun on you. But when the rich chicks come through,
but when the rich chicks come through,
they know when we gon' make the street flood. Ain't never till they say your name, in love.
Oh,
I didn't mean to stun on you.
When the rich chicks come through,
they know when we gon' make the street flow. Ain't never sure she's saying she in love. Get it, and I'm like ooh, ooh, ooh. My pockets are, my cousin like. Y'all show me them. She wanna chill, she wanna holler. I met her during the show. She attended at the college. Her boyfriend played a pro, so you know that he's a baller. Ain't nothing like a chick who could turn up with some knowledge. I told her I'm a trapper, I'm addicted to them scholars. She called me for them parties, she don't care about my dollars. She got them screaming rich, she's on the campus, I'm a baller. So every time we show up at the turnout, let me hear y'all say ooh, ooh, ooh. My pocket's on full.
Push out here representing JPB TV Media out here in Braddock, showing the love. Stop that violence. Where's the little one? Come here. Stand right here, okay? What's your name?
Mara.
You like to dance?
Yes.
What's the name of your group?
GWA.
You like Stop the Violence?
Yes.
How does violence affect you?
Huh?
Does violence affect you? You heard it. The youth said it's kind of sad. So we're going to talk to team leader real quick. What's your name, Brian?
Quan Thompson.
Okay, now, your name of your group again?
GWA Dance Team.
And where y'all from?
Hazelwood.
Hazelwood in the building. Well, we outside. Now, tell everybody a little bit about your group, how long it's been formatted, and how many kids you got involved.
All right, GWA, we started last year around this time. It actually has been 1 year anniversary. We actually just try to influence the young and the youth to get off the streets, you know, come do something positive. There's so much violence going around, let's stop it, let's come together as one, you know what I mean? So we've been doing it for a minute and we ain't planning to stop no time soon.
Now, do you have a Facebook page or a website that we can get at you?
You can get at me at Facebook on GWA Dance Team. Just look us up at GWA Dance Team. You can look me up at Daquan Thompson at on Facebook. And the other one is So Illy Though.
On Facebook or GWA Dance Team on Facebook.
What's up? Thank you, man. JPB TV the Media. Salute. Okay, you want to
interview? Hi. for Stop the Violence.
Hi, I'm Rakaya, and I'm the captain from GWA, and I like Stop the Violence and peace.
Does violence affect you?
Yeah.